How many martial art instructors have been in a real fight? It's very important that we don't lose our connection to reality. It's more than just a fighting system. It's a way of life. It's a concept behind the technique. It's a way to learn how to fight instead of learning pointless exercises. It's not a powerful movement. It's the hard impact. Do you train just for exercise?
Or for the real deal?